Powerful winds blew away steel roofs and toppled big trees after Typhoon Mekkhala made landfall in Zhangpu County, located in China's Fujian province. According to local meteorologists, it landed around 7:30 a.m. on August 11th, bringing gales of up to 74 miles per hour near its eye.
Oh, 去滇滇短路着火，你看，港尾这边啊，小心点。